Hello, I am Richa with Siemens PLM Software. Today, I will talk about the marine and shipbuilding industry and introduce how our solution for model-based system engineering helps you predict the behavior of any smart system early in the design process. The marine industry has to face a huge challenge. It is requested to respond to the ecological challenges the International Maritime Organization is imposing. To achieve 20% CO2 and NOx reduction by 2020 and 50% by 2050. All this while keeping overall cost, including innovation and operation, as well as possible. To achieve such results, the development of advanced powertrain technologies is required. Being able to virtually predict the dynamic performance of smart systems like fuel-efficient powertrain is definitely one of the most appropriate solutions to investigate if you want to keep development times and costs under control. How to virtually predict the impact of new technologies in current architectures. How to optimize the efficiency of existing powertrain. How to optimize the electric and hybrid drivetrain ship configuration. How to develop control strategy accordingly. These are typical questions that can be quickly answered using the LMS Imagine.Lab platform from Siemens PLM Software. In the context of marine shipbuilding industry, LMS Imagine.Lab supports naval architects and shipbuilding companies in developing powerful and energy-efficient ships in order to reduce the total cost of ownership. The scalability of LMS Imagine.Lab makes it possible not only to assess the global energy efficiency of any architectures, but also to optimize the performance and energy consumption of key subsystems and components. That means LMS Imagine.Lab supports the mechatronic development of complete ship, from the ship resistance model to propellers, including the gensets, the shaft, and the gearboxes. It also enables you to accelerate the development of various architectures like hybrid, pure electric, or conventional propulsion on specific working cycles. Our solution also enables to investigate the energy consumption of main consumers. LMS Imagine.Lab offers plant modeling capabilities to connect to control design, helping you assess and validate control strategies. You can also easily improve operator safety and comfort by reducing noise and vibration, as an example. LMS Imagine.Lab allows for the simulation of various subsystems like electric converters, like main engine, and like air conditioning system. As a conclusion, LMS Imagine.Lab supports marine engineers in making the right choices earlier in the design process, from the component sizing until the full system integration. Thank you for watching. Please visit the product pages on the website for more detailed information.